just full of the Christmas spirit, and I bring tidings of comfort and joy, and I really do, because it's Christmas Express style. Now, obviously, I don't mean the big day itself, which is always going to be something of a long haul. But the thing is, this time of year is full of so many days ready to be filled with festive treats, and I have it all wrapped up. For inner glow, it's got to be holiday hotcake with lashings of eggnog cream for the grown-ups. Doing double duty as edible gifts and get-ahead goodies, spiced peaches and chocolate pistachio fudge. To get the party started, Moorish salt sweet spicy popcorn and frothy snowballs, my all-time favourite Christmas cocktail. Then for a fabulous festive spread, gleaming ginger glazed ham with roasted butternut squash sprinkled with pecan nuts and morsels of blue cheese. This is fast, festive food to make your holiday season a snap.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Crazy about this time of year. I really love it. I mean, why wouldn't I? Because the thing about the seasonal express treatment means it's full-on festivities and no fuss. And my holiday hotcake is a case in point. It's incredibly easy and it's so perfect. Warm, comforting, smelling of Christmas. Just right for anyone, even this lot, coming in from the cold. Careful.
We're still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
When I want to wallow in the full-on spirit of Christmas, I make my holiday hotcake. It's somewhere between a pudding and a cake, and a sticky toffee at the same time, full of spices that